I want you to choose the water. So you say, what do we say? Can you say it first, Amelia?
The air is mine.
Louder.
The air is mine.
What about Holly?
Get off the island. The earth is mine.
Very good. Shall we say? What do you say? Okay, very good. And what does Justin say? Justin say,
enough.
Right.
No.
What do we say? Noisy. Can we say noisy? Right, he's going to say noisy. Are you going to say noisy? Oh, okay. Yes, is it noisy? Okay. So frogs, remember we talked about how it's got that exclamation mark at the end. So if you just say, get off the earth, it's mine.
Get off the earth, it's mine.
Perfect.
And Holly, when do they eat the butterflies? When do they eat the butterflies?
Amelia,
the air is mine.
And what
can we say? What do we say?
The air is mine.
Are they hungry? Because it's raining?
This is mine. They yell. They yell. And this is a table. And this is a table.
Now, you see the fish?
Everyone do table.
Holly, you have to practice with your friends over there, Holly.
Okay, so we've got up to the part where the storm has come.
Yeah, right now
we're on the rocks. So how are we going to show the next part where they all hop onto the one rock?
I know.
Not really a rock.
Yeah.
How are we going to show that
part? I know. It's like the 10 feet with the rock. And one of the frogs is sitting on, but then it comes in the water.
No,
because we need to work out how we're going to end this play. Figure out how we're going to show you the end. So the three frogs, where do you end up at? What is it? End of the
story.
Okay, can you show me? Can you show me how you're going to do that? Okay. So the three frogs, oh, we're on the toad, Amelia.
On the toad, darling.
On the toad.
On the storm.
And then the water
I'm pretty sure I've asked the swarm to sit down a few times now.
Isn't it lovely?
Lovely.
Good.
And mine says...